Good afternoon, everybody. Crazy Juan coming back at you, courtesy of Ninja Gaiden Black on the OG Xbox. Thanks for everyone who's come along to this point. Welcome to any new people stopping in. This is up as a playlist on the site, so if you want to see the earlier chapters, they're there to watch. Be sure to like and subscribe here at the channel, along with my other awesome content providers. Been really enjoying going back for this one, all the way back to 2005. Last we left off, we had just gotten under the monastery. Need a little more volume on my side. And away we go. If I remember right from years ago, I am terrible at this part of the game, so be prepared for that. Happy Christmas Eve to anyone who catches this. Or, you know, everyone, I guess. Touch loud. The immediate family, my folks, have moved down to Florida this year. So, just kind of a lazy day today. We did a family thing while they were still up here earlier in the week. That's where I came in, I believe. Corridor of Doom. Alright, that's another spot for an exploding shuriken. Nope, this way. Some head start too. Oh, it tripped me. No! Yeah, that's gonna be bad. Why is it rolling uphill? Alrighty then. Always accepted. Oh, well. Guess that's a good time to use one then. Probably don't need to use the incendiary shuriken on those things. Would help if I actually selected it. There we go. I think we're supposed to be going down, I think. Careless. Some kind of button or altar, worship, dust. Okay. What else we got? Crazy jumps, but okay. Ugh! Zuna drop puts him down for sure every time. Kind of a signature move in Dead or Alive. Seems to be the way. Bat healing is good. He's in a drop. Too bad only gets one, but puts him down for good. Well, darn. That's not many. Closer. Thank you. I wonder if I have to fight all these things. Seems to have kind of stopped, so maybe need to make it more careful. Pretty good throws if you think about it. Just nail a bat out of the air like that. Another archer. Thank you. doing something else. But, mentions Sever, and that makes me think you're supposed to. Oh, good. Respawn that a-hole. Camera. Oh, goodness. It's going to respawn them, isn't it? Yay, save point. How did I jump that far off it? Early 3D. Well, not early, but still kind of struggling with cameras at this time. Not that one. Rail goes. Get back or jump those. No, that's gonna be the end. Son of a gun. So, lesson learned, top off. Because that sucked. Twice. Thank you. sorry for my voice today, too. It's a little off because of all the talking at work on the phones. Yay. That. Try to find a save, I'd imagine. So I think that's not a bad little section of play. Coming up on an hour here, and so I'm going to call it a day, and be sure to head over. Soon I'll have up a video on my own as well for Splinter Cell, that won a poll, first did a poll on the console of choice for my followers for the next retro stream, and Xbox, the OG Xbox One, and then of four games, Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell was the winner. So that will be the next stream on my own channel. I'll continue doing the Ninja Gaiden Black here with OG NLG. Again, be sure to like and subscribe and check out the content from my other good providers. And of course, feel free to check out or follow Crazy Juan on Twitter and Xbox Live as well. Thanks again for everyone who takes a look at this, and hope your holidays are great. Peace.